Good morning everyone and welcome back to another vlog. So today at 10 o'clock we're going swimming, so we've just all woken up and we're about to have some breakfast. It's a really nice day again today. It's literally been such good weather. We've got so lucky with it this week. So we're going swimming at 10 as I just said, and then I think we're gonna go down to Breen for the day, which is like a theme park and there's obviously a beach there. And then later on we're going to Spoons for some drinks and stuff like that. And then tomorrow we're going to Western for the day and then we're going to be driving home. But last night it was actually such a comfy sleep, like considering we had to like make our bed into a double bed, it was actually kind of comfortable. I mean, the duvet was a little bit off, but it was all right for the price we paid and everything.
Can we just appreciate this view? It's so beautiful. Like, the sky is literally perfect. And it's actually not, like, too warm yet, which is great.
We're all ready for swimming. I'm wearing this lovely bikini. It's quite an old one, but it still fits. Thank God we've all that lockdown weight put on. But, yeah, we're going to go swimming. Obviously, I'm going to leave my camera here, but you should see some more footage later. I might film some bits on my phone, but we'll just see how it goes.
Let's go swimming. I'm a little fish
in the deep blue sea. Won't somebody save me?
No.
Oh. Right, so we've come to the pool and this is what it looks like. There's a little kids area over there and then this is what it looks like. It's meant to be 23 degrees in there, which should be nice, but I'm so excited to actually go in a pool.
So we've been in the pool. It's literally so nice. I feel like I'm on holiday. There's like sun, the pool, and it's just like really nice and refreshing. It just feels so relaxing. Literally love it. And we just come out for a second to get our shades because the sun, I just can't like be in the sun without shades. My eyes are so sensitive to light. This is a really bad angle, but I don't want to look like I'm filming kids, so that's that. But we're just gonna have a great time in the pool. Obviously I'm not gonna film anything because as I just said, I don't want to be filming kids or getting told off by parents, but we're gonna have a great time.
So we are back from swimming and as you can tell, I've just got ready and done my makeup. My hair is waiting to be curled and Katie has just put some dinner on for us. So we're having pizza, chips and nuggets. Later we are going to Spoons and I think we're gonna go down to Breen in a bit as well, but we're just chilling in the pod. The weather's still nice and yeah, we're just waiting for food to be cooked, so hopefully doesn't take too long.
There's Big GB. Oh, need to censor that bit, don't we?
Here's Katie cooking. Oh, let's have a look at the chip. Oh, look at those. Nuggies on there, pizza over there.
So we're all finally ready to head to the beach. And I can't believe these have never been to Breen.
I have.
Oh, you have, but these haven't. I literally used to go like every single year. It was like a fam. What's Breen?
In your head.
So yeah, I'm gonna go show them Breen and we should have a good time. So we have just got to the beach. We're just at the ice cream van and it's so lovely down here. The breeze is so nice. Oh, there's her screwball. And look at this as well. Like, this is so, I'd love to climb up that, but do I have the energy? No.
Do I have the footwear?
It, yeah, no. Do we have the footwear? No, it's so hot, can't be bothered. But yeah, there's quite a lot of people here actually, isn't there?
Yeah, so this is the Breen Beach here at all the gang, and then this is just the scenery, and there's just steps up that way.
So yeah, just waiting for my ice cream. Grace has got hers.
Thank you.
Gang!
Look at this ice cream.
Anyway, we found a cave. We did actually go in it, but yeah, Kayan, it's got bats in. Have you not played Minecraft before? Anyway, yeah, me and Grace went into the little cave. We had some photos, but this is basically it of the Breen, like down here. There is like an amusement park all the way over there somewhere. Anyway, apparently Big GB, we're going to the cave again.
We're going to the cave. No, we're not. We're filming me with this backdrop.
Here oh. She is! You work it!
Boris Johnson quote bag.
Blue.
Vegan sausage rolls.
Vegan sausage roll. If you watch that vid, you would know. Do they know, Grace? They know.
Do they know?
Big GB the star.
You better know. The editing, I must say, is top class.
Oh, wait till you see this one. It's gonna be arty shots with music. And if there's not, I couldn't be asked to edit.
Can you even dubstep at me going like this?
Yeah, ma'am.
I want flashing lights, I want strobes. Like, shall I tell you a secret? Oh, this is controversial. I don't know if y'all should say this. In Burnham-on Sea, I don't like their sense of humour.
Here they are. Miss Teaching Assistant making friends. Number lads, 2021, written in the sand.
Official.
Let's go, lads. Okay, so it's definitely been a while since I last picked up the camera. So we went to Breen, as you saw, we went to the beach, and then we decided to come back, have a bit of food, and then just chill, really. We've booked a taxi to go to Spoons, but we've had to wait like an hour and a half, so we're all just about to go for some drinks. They're already there. I've just come back and had a little bit to eat because I'm just so hungry. I literally just haven't had time to eat or drink anything. They all had like a Tesco meal deal earlier, but if I'm completely honest, don't like Tesco meal deals. Bit controversial, but sandwiches are just like not my vibe. I'm more of a pastry kind of gal. So come back, made myself some crumpets while they're just having a drink, and then I've made myself a vodka and coke. You know, just don't have to spend money on, do I? Just put a bit of vodka, a bit of coke in there, just take it out with me. But yeah, we're gonna go to Spoons. I am literally starving. I feel sick there, I'm so hungry. Anyway, so I'm gonna have some food, have a few drinks, and the taxi should be here in half an hour, 20 minutes, I think. So, fingers crossed he comes on time, and fingers crossed my food comes early, because your girl needs to eat. Well, I've got a minute. I just wanted to say, this glamping pod and this place that we found, I absolutely love it. It's really modern, this glamping pod, and I am just in love. I really want me and James to come here. There's just so much to do around here. The beach is literally like a 5-minute drive, and I am glad I found this. It's literally so nice. I mean, it is a bit of a tight squeeze for 6 people because it does sleep up to 6. However, I think this would just be perfect for everyone. The counters are also modern, and the furniture is just gorgeous. I mean, the bedding wasn't so comfy, but for the price we paid, it was relatively decent. So you can't complain, you know what I mean? Anyway, it's a 10 out of 10 stay here. There's like a lake where you can go fishing. There's an indoor outdoor pool. There's like the sea and the beach, like 5-minute drive. There's like a B&M and Tesco's, Lidl all around here. Then literally like a 15-minute drive is Western Supermare, which has like the big pier, the arcades, the amusements, everything like that. Yeah, I'm gonna go and meet back up with them, and then we should be heading to Spoons. So we're currently in Spoons. Our pictures have just come. Of course, I got a purple Ryan, got my food here. These guys are just waiting for theirs, but excited to dig in to this. That looks so nice. Is it good? I dripped it down me. We've just come out of Spoons and we're heading towards the beach. We just thought we'd come along here before we head back.
This is day 2. Ending.
Day 2.
Actually, no, it's
and
ending.
Then tomorrow, oh. No, actually, we're going to see a lake.
We're going to see a lake and then we're going to see a film.
Yeah. No, we're going to get drunk. Come on, we're going to get drunk on one night.
Drunk on a film at the same time.
Yes. And then tomorrow. Oh,
here's an idea.
Oh.
Get a film on, and every time we pick a word, and every time the person says a word, we do a shot.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
What idea?
What film can we watch? Oh, we should have done that when we played Mean Girls. Look how cute we are.
What word do people say a lot in films?
Imagine like Mean Girls every time they said
and that's a lot of shots everyone.
Imagine in Mean Girls every time they said like Regina
shot.
George! Can't tell if they're walking towards us or away from us. That is creepy. Look out the crepes.
This is
oh my god, and just on cue, Ed McCready's here.
She's right on time. She's
this is literally our ride. We've just got back to the pod. We've made ourselves a quick bevy, and we're going to the lake.
Like.
We've all got a little bevy.
Where go? Like.
It's literally pitch black and we're going to a lake. Why? They're expecting to play Uno. You can't even see anything.
We're going skinny dipping.
That's are the next kind of game and you can't see what card you're playing.
Come on, I want to go skinny dipping.
Here we are going to said lake. Have no idea where we're going. I'm walking backwards. And this is what we've been listening to with Grace for 48 hours. Just flip-flops. Can't see me when we go this way. Flippity flop, flippity flop. After a failing attempt to find the pond, we have come back. We're literally sitting in like this little bed thing, which is like the sofa area. Yeah, it's a table, but now it's a bed because we're sleeping on it. That sounds so weird. Anyway, we're playing Uno. And this is what we've currently got. Claire's outside, Katie's asleep. So it's just the three lads playing, and I'm gonna win. Bang.